To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Before beginning the battery replacement process, be sure to remove your SD card from the device. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the back cover from your Asus Memo Pad as shown. Gently lift the two connector latches to disconnect the ribbon cable. Disconnect the battery. Pull back the ribbon cable as shown. Remove the original battery. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your device. Reconnect the ribbon cable into the two connectors and close the connector latches as shown. Connect your new battery. Replace the back cover and snap into place. Turn on your Asus Memo Pad with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Asus Memo Pad should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.